Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. I better head back. Lots of people still hanging out on Main Street tonight.
The LARP was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was.
Do you think there's
God, I still like her so much. What do I do?
Sorry, man. Forbidden love is a bitch. Damn it. I'm head over heels for this dork. What do I do? Wait, they're both into each other? Come on, people.
Hey, I just wanted to say, you two make a really cute couple.
Oh! Thanks, Alex. That's really sweet.
That idea doesn't bother you?
Us being a couple?
Yeah.
I kind of like it.
Holy shit. Okay, so does this mean... Do you want to,
go out sometime? Yes.
But just the two of us?
Yes. An actual date. Devoid of pottery or third wheels.
Okay. Okay, great. Holy shit. Is this really happening?
I accept cash and checks.
Oh my God. My heart's still pounding.
Can confirm. Haven't spoken to Charlotte since leaving here earlier. Hope she's okay. Rose taken and delivered. God help me.
I have a surprise for you.
Good surprise or bad surprise?
Didn't expect that him playing my favorite game would be a turn on, but here we are.
I'm romancing Melody.
The nurse? She's adorable.
I'll be real with you right now. Game is sick.
I love you.
Wait, is someone standing out past the Bridge of Flowers? Pretty late for a bus ride.
Never missed a spring festival before. Like, ever.
Oh, honey. You'll catch the first few hours, and there will be other spring festivals.
Actually, Nana, I might just wait at the bus stop. Avoid the parade of goodbyes.
I'll cover for you.
At the bus stop, about to change my entire life.
I've been there.
Hey, Riley. Oh, hi, Alex. What are you doing out here?
Just out for a walk. You?
Can't tell that woman anything. My bus comes tonight, and I just couldn't bear saying goodbye to everyone.
I get that.
I'm really gonna miss this town. I'll miss my Nana most of all, of course. I hope Nana's okay. She's in good health, but sometimes I wonder if I should really be leaving her here alone.
Eleanor is keeping her condition a secret. But I feel like Riley would want to know. What should I do? Eleanor is so proud of you. All she wants is for you to follow your dreams.
You're right.
Of course. Good luck with everything. We're rooting for you.
Thanks, Alex. Have a great time at the festival.
Oh, hey. Just in time.
So, who's playing?
Yours truly.
Seriously? That's awesome! Well, wait. Who else? Steph.
Who else is playing? I hate you both.
We didn't want you to wuss out.
Wussing out is highly underrated. We haven't even practiced yet.
Who cares? Everyone's wasted anyway. Just play whatever. I'll follow your lead. This is gonna be awesome. Trust me.
We've never played together before, and, anyway, sorry if this sucks. Fuck it.
Thank you.
I was horrible to you earlier.
You really weren't.
Really? Then I fucked up because I was trying pretty hard to be horrible to you. I was so excited about you coming to Haven. In my mind, the way I built it up, we were gonna be best friends. I wish...
I know. Me too. You okay?
No. But... you know. I'm gonna go home.
Sounds like Steph wants to meet me on the rooftop. You said you have some news?
I'm leaving. I'm actually leaving Haven Springs. Can you believe it? Back on the road again. Fucking finally.
Wait, seriously?
I'm gonna play music again, Alex. Anywhere I want. God, I forgot how fucking good it feels.
Holy shit, Steph, that's so cool. I'm really happy for you. You better keep in touch.
You think it's that easy to get rid of me? Come on, Chen. I need a new destination. You're my good luck charm.
You have shit taste in good luck charms.
Shut up.
Pick one. Salem, Halloween capital of the world, or so they say. Who do I hang out with?
You join a coven.
A lesbian coven.
Is there any other kind? You hang out in graveyards and perform rituals to speak to the dead.
None of which ever work, but that's okay. Because I get a load of old tombstone rubbings to decorate my apartment with.
That sounds like a pretty spectacular plan.
Great. Then come with me.
To Salem?
Sure, why not? Doesn't have to be our first stop, but one day. I still have friends in Seattle who book shows. Maybe we start there, or, I don't know, Kansas City, Vegas, wherever we want. Look, I don't want to pressure you, but I've seen you give so much of yourself to make sure other people get what they need. And I guess I wonder if you've thought about what you need. I mean, obviously, I like you a lot. Alex. You mean the fucking world to me. Kiss me. Kiss me. Kiss me. Kiss me. Don't have to decide anything now, okay? Just think about it.
I will. Thank you.
I'm gonna head back down. Find me later.
Hey, Gabe. Can I tell you something? I think I solved it. Why you died. Who's responsible. Isn't that crazy? I'm out of threads to pull. Which is terrifying. Because on the other side of all this, after Typhon, after you, there's just normal life. Kind of counting on you to show me how to do that. But I think I can figure it out. I just wish you were here to see it. Also, I kissed Steph, so
that happen.
Alex, do you have the USB drive?
I do. It's all here. Gabe's call, their secret plan, the cover-up.
You need to come with me to the station. Alex, don't make this hard.